What would be your reaction if you saw a boy looking up to you with his foot completely twisted? Would you feel sad? Would you laugh? Of the baby, would you take a photograph? There are many possible reactions you could have, though the baby has a condition called Talipes. Talipes is a deformity of the foot, where your foot is shaped like a club. It's also called clubfoot for this reason. I had clubfoot when I was born, but as you can see, it's fixed now. When I was born, my mum was the first person who saw me, and I was the first person to see my mum. When she saw me, her eyes were filled with tears. She didn't know what to do. She had many questions. Would my son ever walk again? Will he be stuck in a wheelchair? Luckily, now everything's back to normal. But clubfoot isn't all too bad. In fact, it can actually be good. Here are some examples. Christy Yamaguchi was a Japanese figure skater who was born in Hayward, California. She was diagnosed with Talipes and began skating as therapy at the age of 6. Soon later on, she won an Olympic skating championship. Now let's analyze about this story. If she never had Talipes, she would have become something else. Another story is about the Roman Emperor Claudius. He learned about him having clubfoot, and he had a speaking disorder. Although he was heir to the throne, his parents decided he was not fit to be a king. Then they rethought about this decision and realized that all the other emperors would kill those who were a threat. Now let's talk about this story. If he didn't have clubfoot, he would have still become emperor. The real difference is that he would have died at an earlier age. So now, remember about the baby at the start? Well, I have one more job for you to do. So imagine the baby. Now when you look at that foot, what would be your reaction? Would you feel sad? Would you laugh? Of the baby, would you take a photograph? Now I believe that you'll think that this baby will become a great person. Thank you.